is a no-holds-barred match. Making her way to the ring from Tokyo, Japan, Alexi!
The WWE Universe has been counting the days, hours, and minutes for this match to start, and the countdown is almost over.
Such a talented competitor. I think we're about to see one of her best matches yet.
Swagger on display. I love it.
Swagger? Really, Saxton? You know a number of people in the back just despise this superstar.
Well, the WWE Universe clearly disagrees with you, Corey.
Oh, and what else is new?
A woman meant for the highlight reel. She plans on even more excitement tonight.
There's been some discussion about what exactly a no-holds-barred match means. Corey, what's your take on it?
Just a fancy way of saying you can do whatever the hell you want. As long as you pin or submit the other competitor in the ring, go nuts, which is exactly what I predict these superstars will be doing momentarily.
The springboard attack fails to land.
Backpack facebuster. Big form.
What a forearm smash.
Drops the hammer.
Right on the lower back.
Made her pay for her mistake.
Hammerlock. Hammerlock.
Reverse DDT.
Vicious, downright savage club right there.
She's sent flying into the corner.
Oh, goodness. Wasn't expecting a kick to the face.
Shot right to the ribs.
Oh, right across the solar plexus.
What's she looking for under the ring?
Baseball bat. I know that'll bruise the hell out of you.
Slips out of the way there. What reflexes?
A penny predicament, but it really doesn't matter. She's sent back in under the ropes.
Uh-oh.
Harlem sidekick.
Corey, so many things can transpire in a matchup like this. What could be that elusive X factor?
It is mission critical to be adaptable. If it's anything goes, then use that to your advantage before your opponent does.
This is an environment where a competitor can be reminded real quick what goes around.
Can she keep her down? And shoulders up before a count of one.
Not a very effective pin attempt.
Off the ropes.
Oh, what a knee.
strike.
She heads out of the ring.
Interesting strategy. A steel chair. She's taking this match into even more dangerous territory.
Re-entering the ring now. And set right into the corner.
Steel chair to the temple.
She's starting to look concerned. Bangs back with their own counter.
Oh, right in the kidneys.
Golly. She's going up.
Top rope here.
Look out.
Diving front drop kick. And she is doing whatever she wants right now. She is being... Couple of clotheslines. Well placed kick. Playing possum!
Whoa!
Playing possum! Shoulder up and the referee ends the count.
Impressive to not even allow a two count at this juncture.
Great strength being shown here. Ram face first.
Right to the spine. Just punishing their opponent.
Exclamation point.
Boom!
Able to evade.
Front face lock applied, has the leg, swinging, fisherman neck breaker.
With no count outs, there's nothing keeping her inside the ring. Uh-oh, she's in the ring now. Oh, God, that's a bad landing.
No, that was a harebrained idea to try that.
Was trying to find a way to attack, but completely wiped out. Oh, cracking the kendo stick across the head.
Oh, look at... This is not going to be good!
Relentless. Oof!
Good timing with that reversal.
Arm drag.
Oh, right to the kidneys.
Golly.
Just breaking down the opponent.
Connecting with a sharp elbow.
First a knee to the gut, and then setting them up. Little pump handle action.
Down into the power slam.
That's gotta be it.
Competitors digging deep into their well to keep this match going.
Stomp to the gut.
These women are ripping each other to shreds.
How are they moving? These combatants have been beaten up to hell. And you know what's next, guys?
Face first. Is it enough to secure the victory? To wonder what more does she have left?
We have reached a whole other level here.
That was a great opportunity to put this one away, but it slipped right through her fingers.
He's got that bat, and I don't think she's got up in.
Choked out.
Can she shut the door on this one?
There's two, and she's still in the game.
Had to dig deep to break that pin,
but can it be done again? How much is left after that?
Confidence must be waning as she hits the opposition hard, but still can't get the fall. Into the ring now.
Oh, man. Might as well be in the batting cage now.
Man, this place is jumping.
to the gut, too. My, oh my, what elevation.
Ooh-hoo. Specifically targeting the leg. Watts are set up in the corner. She's fighting back.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters. She starts to rise back up, but does she know where she is?
Up and down. What a vicious choke bomb. That might have put the exclamation point up.
Oh, and she picked up a monumental win.
Here is your winner, Alexi.
She earns the W against fierce competition.
Every single victory in this business means something. And you can tell just by looking at her reaction that she absolutely understands that in this moment.